Congratulations, Pembroke seniors in the class of 2021. Wow, what an amazing year we have had. You have faced challenges that no other senior class in the history of the world has faced, and you've done it. Congratulations on your graduation. A couple of hopes I have for you as your elementary school principal. Number one, I hope in a world where you can choose to be anything that you want to be, that you always choose to be kind to others. And number two, I hope that you spend time finding your passions and then you build your life around that passion so that you can experience the joy of creating a life and a career around something that you feel very strongly and passionately about, like I do. And I am honored to have been your elementary school principal, and I wish you all the best in your future. And I hope that you have a future filled with happy memory-making moments. Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2021. We are so proud of you.
Good luck in your future endeavors.
Hi, seniors. Congratulations. It's Miss Green from Pembroke's Library. I have always felt a really special connection with you all because we started Pembroke the same year. When you were in kindergarten, I started my first year at Pembroke. And so you were the first class that I was able to teach all the way from kindergarten through fifth grade. And now you're graduating from high school and I can't even believe it. Congratulations. I know you all will do big things in this world and I hope you'll come back to visit. And don't forget to keep reading. Bye.
Hi, kindergartners. It's Mrs. Tennis. Yes, I realize you've all grown up and you're seniors now, but you'll always be kindergartners in my eyes. And remember, the best lessons you learned did happen in kindergarten. Recess is an important part of every day. And when you're having a bad day, a nap and a snack will go a long way in changing your mood. And best of all, the most learning happens when you're having fun. Take those lessons into life and make us proud, seniors. Good luck and congratulations.
Hello, graduating seniors. It's Mrs. Moses here where it all started, here in the kindergarten classroom where you started your education here at Pembroke. Now, maybe I had you in first grade, or maybe I had you in kindergarten and first grade, but here we are, and here you are. You're starting your career. You're moving on to the next phase of your life, and I know you're going to be successful. And I'm so excited for you. Make sure that you do something you love. Make sure when you pick what you're going to be when you grow up, that you pick something you love. Continue to do your best. Be true to yourself. And congratulations, because you deserve it. Bye.
Congratulations, seniors. I cannot believe we are already here. It seems like yesterday that you were just walking the halls of Pembroke as kindergartners, and here you are leaving your K-12 career behind. Go out and do some amazing things. Make us proud like you have done this whole time. We can't wait to see what you do in the future. Work hard, do what you love, and always be kind. Sophie, we are so proud of you.
Wow. It's very hard to believe that you are all seniors now. If you think back, it was 10 years ago that I had some of you in my second grade class. And I got to know all of you so well and just loved having you in my class. I'm sure we can remember back to a lot of really fun activities that we did and fun things that we were doing. And well, we all know that I was always so serious. Yeah, that's not me. But I love joking around, having fun with you, going outside, playing games with people. It's just amazing when I look at your pictures when you were in second grade with me, and I look at your pictures now. It's just, you have all grown up. You look amazing. And it's so exciting to know that you're moving on to the next chapter of your lives. It's pretty exciting. If you think about it, when you were in my class, my daughter Samantha was, let's see, 10, and she was only, I don't know, 4 years older than you guys, and she just graduated college. So now you're off to all these exciting, wonderful things. I'm really bummed we're not having our senior day here and having breakfast together and seeing you and hearing about what's going on in the next chapter of your lives. So if there's any way you could send me an email just saying, hey, this is what I'm doing next, or this is what I remember most about being in second grade with you, I would love to hear it. It's just really fun to catch up, and maybe, you know, I'll run into you sometime. So keep in touch, and good luck. You're a great group. Bye.
Hello, seniors. This is Mr. Zabanek, your fifth grade teacher at Pembroke. I can't believe that you are graduating already. Yeah, I was really looking forward to seeing you all in person this year because you were my very first class of fifth graders here at Pembroke. And so you're kind of an extra special group for me. So I know I've heard a few of you are going to be Spartans. I know we got a couple Wolverines, a couple Hoosiers. I know there's at least one Michigan Tech Husky in the mix. I just want to say congratulations to all of you, and I wish you all the best of luck in the future.
Congratulations, seniors. I can't believe how much time has gone by already. Wish you the best of luck and whatever the future holds for you. Have a great summer.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding so tight, with nothing in between. Chasing the clouds. The story of my life, I take her home.
I drive all night to keep her warm and time is frozen. The story of my life, I give her all. I spend her love until she's broken. Praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. I see this life like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. Flashing signs, seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Me feel alive. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. And I feel something so wrong. We're doing the right thing. I could lie, could lie, could lie. Everything that drowns me makes me wanna fly. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Sing in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sing in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sing in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Sing in the river, the lessons I learned.
Everything that kills me makes me feel alive.
Yeah, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be.
Take that money, watch it burn.
should talk.